kidding. What is up, you guys? Have you United here. I'm not gonna start my intro because fuck my intro. I'm gonna get straight to the game. Just where I left off. I took my morning shits, guys. I had diarrhea, so it was one of the good shits. One of the good shit diarrheas. Anyways, I'm here. Back playing Uncharted. Yeah, Uncharted. Sorry, what the fuck? Where you been, Sully? Lie to me. All right, let's go. Come on, Sully, bring your old ass over here. It's, what is it?
St. Dismas. We meet again.
So, what do we got? More sigils.
There's our boy Avery. Thomas, too. And that's,
Oh, my penis. So tired.
Pirate captives.
It's 8 in the morning, guys. You see what I do? You see how bad I get up in the morning just to record for you guys? You guys should be fucking thanking me. Damn it. None of you guys thank me. None of you guys say, oh, I like your videos. My subscribers. None of you guys. So, I love you guys. I don't care. Unless you guys see it. If you guys do care to see it, if you guys don't, I don't give a fuck. No, I don't give a fuck.
We got ourselves a map, gentlemen.
I think you're a goddamn genius.
Hear that, Nate? Genius.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, so if we're here, this tower lines up with Avery's sigil.
Okay, so then the other sigils
must be the towers from Avery's time.
Well, I mean, our treasure's gotta be in one of them, right?
Yeah, but which one? I count 12 towers.
Hey, Victor?
Huh?
You didn't start smoking cigarettes by any chance, did you?
Looks like we're not the first ones here.
Oh, damn. Holy shit, I hurt my ears. What the fuck is that? Really, so you're gonna just walk right in front of the fire? Are you serious?
Son of a bitch.
Oh, damn. Hey, what's up, brother? Fuck, more?
I'm moving around it.
Back off, motherfucker. Oh, I'm out. Ah!
Hey, he's not dead.
No, I don't, what am I doing? I'm gonna get my ass whooped. Remove the helmet before hitting. I wait. Before meleeing him. I didn't think meleeing was a word.
I don't get where they go.
Fuck meleeing, guys. We savage out here. Oh shit. No, we're not. Yeah.
So. You okay?
Yeah. Yeah. Damn.
What are you doing on top of him? What is it? Is it nudes? Is this his wife? Let me see.
They figured out the towers too.
Location, sigils, the works.
So now what?
Now what? Now we're screwed. Because there's three of us, and there's God knows how many of them, and they have a head start.
Yeah, but they don't know which tower to go to yet.
Well, that's great, Nathan, because neither do we.
Yes, we do. Look, it's a little worn down. Right there, that's a match.
Sure, because, I mean, it could be this one, too.
How the flying? Oh yeah, it is.
Crap.
But still, 2 beats the hell out of 12.
All right, I'm gonna take this tower. You and Sully, you take that one.
No. The Rafe's guys are all over these towers by now.
Exactly. So if we want to have a chance to catch them, then we've got to split up.
Sam, just hold up a second, will you?
Bro, this ain't no Scooby-Doo moment.
These towers are at opposite ends of King's Bay.
Damn it.
Well, that we get outside that quick.
Shoreline clouds, you call us, okay?
See you soon.
Alright, I'm drinking drive. Stay loyal!
Come on, Nate. We gotta hurry.
Yeah.
Hidden in the plain sight.
Alright, there's our tower.
You really think all that treasure's gonna be just sitting in the middle of a goddamn market?
Oh yeah, that'd be crazy. But we've seen crazy before.
That we have.
So, are we looking downstairs or are we looking at the tower? God damn it, Sully. I gotta do everything.
Ooh, watch it.
Whoa, fuck out of my way. Is that a white guy? That's a white guy. Hey, what's up, you guys? Hey, how you doing? Oh, cool, is that back? Nice. Hey, Charlie, how's your kid? How's the kids? Mo, get the fuck out of my way.
This is something out of Avery's era. Where did you get this?
Friend, that is a very unique item. I give you a discount. $500.
Ron, are you kidding? I don't even know if it's real. Give you $50 for it.
$400, and it's real. I'd rather buy as interested in that.
Come on, man. 200, okay? That's all I have on.
I cannot possibly part with it for less than 300. That is my final offer.
And I'll take it. 300.
Nate, really?
Done.
See that? That's how you have it.
No.
So.
That's a fucking bottle cap. And he just screwed you over. Okay, since he bargained with this, I want to see what... Oh, it didn't show me information about it. This is like you can get off of a out of the segunda. Really? This is gay. Play treasure journey pages and unlock bonus in the main menu. You know what? I don't give a fuck. Buy my fresh apples. Nigga, you want me to buy some fresh apples while there's flies around this? Yeah, okay. Bitch. Best apples on the market, my... that lemur. Lemur.
Hey there, little guy. How you doing? Hey, you like that, huh?
Nate. Tower.
But Sully, come on, it's a lemur. Come on, come say hi.
It's alright.
Hey, I'm fucking with the lemur. What the fuck? I'm so stupid, I swear to God.
Whoa.
Oh shoot, scared the
hey,
shit
Sully.
Out of me.
Look who's back.
Rabies, Nate.
You know what? After this is over and done with, I'm gonna get a dog.
Hey, if we come out of this in one piece, I'll buy you the damn dog.
Can I name it Victor?
Yeah.
Hey, Nate. Want me to buy you one of these?
Sully, you gotta be crazy to wear a shirt like that.
Oh, same one. That's hella funny. Is that a Kaepernick jersey? Little Dale 47. I don't know who the hell. That shit's hella fake. Hey, Martha, what's up? How you doing? Fuck you. Damn.
That's right. That's not good.
The fuck is this bitch making? The fuck are you making? What is that? Leaf? That leaf? That chopped off leaf? Come on, gourmet chef, and see what you got. Suck ass. Fuck off and wait me, bitch. Hey, Johnny, how's the kids? How you doing, Johnny? Oh, move! Damn it. Yo, Cindy, what's up? How you doing? Billy, you sold me that $30 from that last game.
Hey, here we go.
Fucking Billy. We're gonna have to sneak. I'm not giving Billy no more money. Implied by the use of the word sneak. So.
Hey, check it out. That window over there is broken.
You don't say, Sully.
Hey, Sully. I think we can squeeze through here.
That'll work. Jesus. Long way down.
I would have killed myself like this. What the fuck are you guys doing?
Yeah.
Oh. I would not have the strength to do none of this.
Okay, let's see what we got.
Quit making noise.
Wow. This place is in much better shape than the other towers.
It's right in the middle of the city.
Might make getting the treasure out a bit tricky.
One thing at a time. Let's just not draw undue attention to ourselves. Edward England's sigil, just like the map said.
So what are we looking for?
Good question.
Let's go up here. Come on, Sully, bring your old ass. Awesome! An obstacle.
Yes. Yes, it is. Now, what do you bet?
How the fuck is that zodiac sign? Oh.
Taurus?
Taurus, yes! Woo! Taurus!
Four bell, way up
there. Leave a like, you guys, if you guys are Taurus, just like me. If you're Leo, awesome, that's perfect.
This is definitely the place. Call Sam.
On it.
Scorpio, Aquarius.
Scorpio, Aquarius.
Hey, Sam. Looks like we're at the right tower. Call us. They don't have the best coverage in this city.
Well, no reason to wait.
That's gonna come off. What the fuck am I doing? I'm still not used to these buttons, man. These buttons are confusing as hell.
I'll be right back. Okay. Oh boy. I'll be damned. Check it out, Sully. The clock still works.
Yeah, I noticed. And try not to get tangled in those gears up there.
You bet.
I'm like so concentrated in this game, guys. Ah! Okay, good. Made it. Oh! Ooh, I didn't even know what I was supposed to be doing. I just did it. I don't know where to grab after this. Ah! Oh my god. I don't know where to grab. Climb. Oh damn, I'm gonna. Ah! Ah! I'm gonna die. Ah! Oh my god. Oh, ah, where do I go? Oh, I go up. Oh my god, that was so frustrating. I almost pissed myself. But it is a big wheel. I did it, Leo, once. Great. The statue appeared in the order. Okay, so I did Leo, which is, I'm not supposed to do that one. That's the third one. So I'm gonna do Scorpio, Aquarius, Leo, and then Taurus. Okay, got it. So where is Scorpio? Okay, that's a Leo. Leo. Let's go up here. So remember, okay, Taurus is right there. I see Taurus. What is that? Oh, Scorpio right here. So Scorpio. Guys, this is like really not much of a puzzle, so I'll play this one out. Okay, so. Aquarius is right there. Oh shit! That's not what I had in mind.
Aquarius, always nice people.
And then the Leo, and then the Taurus. So the Leo was straight in the bottom, so I think I'm gonna leave that one alone. And wait, that Leo right there? Yes, Leo. Yes, Leo. I'll go here. Oh, got it. Got it right on time. Taurus is up there. Yay for Taurus! Woo! Cause I'm a Taurus, let's go. Oh shit, I almost crushed my pinky. Let's go this way. Wait. Hold on. Oh, then I can make it up there. Oh, damn. Okay, well, I mean, that was, where the fuck do I go? How do I get down there? You know what? I gotta restart. I know the hints, damn it. I'm not stupid. I don't know how I'm gonna do this. I got it. Oh, damn.
Feeling a little nauseous here.
Oh, damn.
Got it.
Get up. I'm having to playing around.
Sally, any word from Sam? Yeah, he's probably fine. Just have to charge his phone.
I'm trying to act all positive that he's all right. But clearly he's not. A skull symbol. Yes, I know the skull symbol. I'm pretty sure that's what they want me to remember.
Uh-oh. Better move.
Oh, shoot. Run! They got it.
That was fun.
Oh, okay, okay, okay. I got it. There. Damn, I am goddamn smart. I am damn smart. That piece just came off. That sucked. Oh damn, this is gonna suck even worse. Piece is falling off. Oh, I would hate to deal with what he's doing.
Oh, there you are.
Let's go around this way, guys. Fuck you, birds.
Okay, Sully, I made it.
This is gonna be loud.
What the?
Sully, heads up! Sorry.
I'm gonna have to bring it myself.
Here we go.
What the fuck? How am I still hanging on? Oh, you better run your ass. Oh, no. Go. Climb. Oh, damn.
Holy shit.
Where's Sully at? I want to know that. Where's Sully at? Oh, shit. Get the shit out of me. Sully, were you at? Hey, how you doing, Sully?
Hey, Sully.
Shit. I act like nothing happened.
One way to do it. You all right?
I don't know yet. You?
Deaf?
Let's see what Avery has in store for us. All right.
How the fuck was there a coin just right there? Like, what are the odds of being a coin there? Let me squeeze in.
You okay?
I got nothing.
Yeah? No. We're definitely in the right place. Make your way over here.
You serious? Okay, I'm on my way.
He's coming.
Good. No shit. Just heard it. You're on speaker. God damn, I swear old people. He probably has one of the flip phones. You guys still have a flip phone? Flip phone? Let me know that in the comment if you guys still have a flip phone. I still have one. And don't judge me.
Sully.
Way ahead of you. Hey. Are those our boys?
Yep. Henry Avery, Thomas too.
Captain Morgan. Yeah.
Founders. Founders of what?
Worst scavenger hunt ever.
There are Avery and two sigils. These are a little different, though.
Yeah. They got those star patterns on them.
They turn. But which way are they supposed to go?
I'm just rotating them. So dumb. Hold on, let me exit out. Wait, there's stars on these. Together. They're together. I know it. Great, three more puzzles.
Okay. Should we go look?
So I'm
Just a second.
Yeah, I'll probably have to remember these.
More pirate symbols.
Adam Baldridge, Anne Bonny, and Christopher Condit.
How the fuck do they remember all these? So I'm pretty sure I'm gonna have.
There's too many permutations.
Yeah.
Say we see where that door leads.
So what I'm guessing it. Shut up. Let me talk. So what I'm guessing here is that the symbol that they gave me, which is these three symbols, open up that door, and there's gonna be a puzzle. There's gonna be a puzzle leading to this three squares. So let me see. So hopefully I wrote that in the journal. Okay, so it's the devil and the skeleton holding hands. They're super gay. There's a unicorn and a bat and a snake that has sex. I mean that. Okay.
Not sure yet.
Oh my god, you guys don't know how f***ing irritating that was. I'm sorry, guys.
Okay, that's one.
You guys, hold on. I have to do another puzzle. I'll be right back.
I'm willing to forgive and forget. For old time's sake.
As tempting as that sounds, Raya,
I gotta say, I'm not normally the kind of guy who likes to quit while he's ahead.
Okay. Rodeus quod licentia, for God and liberty.
These are nice pictures, Nate. Good composition.
You hacked our phones.
You stole my cross. Listen, Nate.
If you're half as smart as you are, you'll accept my offer.
Listen, as nice as it's been to catch up with you, I really gotta take this call, so.
Well, Nate, one more thing. Nate!
What?
You do realize that your phones are equipped with GPS, right? I'll see you soon, buddy.
Shit.
Let me guess. Goons with guns on their way here now.
Sam. For God and liberty. Do you understand what this means? Get off the streets and destroy your phone. What's going on?
Rafe knows where we are. We gotta find some place to hide.
Sam?
Sam!
Damn it.
Hey.
I'll buy a new one.
Literally smash his phone. Get ready for a... combat, guys. You're at the door right here. Watch. Oh. Let me lift it, old ass man. Come on. Taking your sweet time. I like your watch.
Okay.
Sully.
People are like looking at me like, did they just come out of the church?
It's definitely Sam's tower. Come on. This way.
Someone's gonna get shot up here.
Excuse me. Excuse me.
Move!
How long you think before Rafe gets here?
Get out of my way, damn it. Move, 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 move. Ah. They're about to get us. Get away from me. Can you move? Oh my god, I swear to god.
Everyone out of the way!
I can't get a shot. Oh, damn. Oh damn! You can't shoot me if I'm under here. Gotta go upstairs. Gotta go upstairs. Gotta go upstairs. Ah, damn it! I wanted to go upstairs. Back off. Get under cover! Oh my god. Fuck you! So like, get out of fire. Catch. I gotta run upstairs. Oh, die. Oh, thank God for that. Oh, damn. Let's get in the car. Let's get in the car. Holy bro.
How do we get to Sam?
We just keep heading downhill.
Brilliant.
Oh, damn. I should have taken the shortcut. Damn it.
Get out of the way!
I don't know where to go! Let's go right. I crashed. Let's go. What do you think I'm trying to do, damn it? Oh, damn.
You're the one who said just head down. Jeez. Coming through.
I'm just oh, damn. I am not a good driver. It's just so hard to turn. Up what stairs? Fuck it. Oh, damn. Guys, I'm just guessing as I go.
Damn.
I almost fell down there. I got you. Oh, damn. Guys, this is intense. How is this car still standing? I'm coming, Sam.
How do we get to him?
they sent enough goons after us?
Well, we're still alive, so maybe not.
Oh, where am I gonna go? Go left. I'm really focusing on this game, guys. I'm just... Oh! I'm done. Oh, I'm still living. Oh, climb up, climb up, climb up, climb up, climb up. Oh, I'm getting dragged. Ow. Let's go. Get some guns. Pull down. Yeah. Get off me. I'm coming, Sam. Oh, hey, what's up? How you doing? Good night. Oh, more? Really? Ah, damn it. Ah, I don't have ammo. I need ammo. Yes. Back off. Get off. Oh, damn. Ah! Ah, come on. Get off me. I'm coming, Sam. Back off. I'm not talking much, guys, because I want you guys to enjoy this game. Jump!
Get closer! Charlie! Okay, hop on! Sam, get in the goddamn car!
I'm faster! Stop arguing!
Watch out!
Oh, shit. Ow! On fire. Oh shoot, there's a lot of fire. I got no gun. Get out of my face. Come on, come on. Oh, damn.
Here, take this. Shoot the damn truck.
Holy shit!
Yeah.
You good?
Yeah. Alright, let's get out of here.
That was intense! Alright, guys. You guys already know what time it is, the end of the video. Do me a favor, hit that subscribe button, hit that like button. Hit every single button you can in this channel.
All right, I think the coast.
And I will see you guys in the next video. Right. Woo! Peace.